Breaking news, we have just learned that the imam shot outside a mosque in Newark, New Jersey early this morning has died.
According to eyewitnesses, when police arrived, they found the imam down on the pavement, and he was immediately taken to a nearby hospital.